at number 7 on this week's countdown, it's Can't Fight This Feeling. On every REO Speedwagon album, lead singer Kevin Cronin includes one song that's his own, that he has set in his mind how he wants to hear it. They're usually ballads, and that can be frustrating for guitarist Gary Richrath.
I think Can't Fight This Feeling is the best song he's ever written. I think Keep On Loving You is a wonderful song. But the problem is, the point I was getting across is that I have to fight to get, that's where he comes across most acoustic oriented. You know what I mean? He's written on a piano or an acoustic, and he doesn't hear in his head a Marshall guitar or Les Paul in there, and I do.
In the long run, Gary says his friction with Kevin is good for the band, and even manages to get a few licks in on this one. REO Speedwagon moved down from 4 to number 7 with Can't Fight This Feeling.